bit. Yeah, I think that's good. So let's see how the audio sounds right now. Let's see, live, right? Yeah, I am. Nice. Sweet. Testing, testing. Alright, sound as awful as ever. Okay, welcome everybody to me playing Black Mesa. I was trying to decide whether or not I wanted to play Minecraft or Portal, and I decided just to play Black Mesa. I mean, it's a fun game, I haven't played it in a while. Fuck the phone. Jesus Christ. Give me a sec. My phone is, being dumb. Alright, so, if you don't know what Black Mesa is, and you're, you haven't been keeping up with, I don't know, if you just don't know what Black Mesa is in general, let me explain it to you. It's essentially, like, a remake of, Half-Life 1, if you know what that game is, and if you don't, I feel bad for you. I genuinely feel bad for you. So, let's go. So, I'm not gonna hide the fact, I guess not. Yeah, see, I used to, how many fucking chapters are there? Jesus. Yeah, see, I used to have, like, a save in this, but, I guess the new update might have changed that, so, yeah, you get to see my gaming skills. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. I think there's some puzzles in Half-Life as well, so I think initially Black Mesa was being made fun of because of how fucking horrendous the level design was. I don't know, I just remember watching Pyro, and he was making fun of that. I do know that there's a top hat achievement where you gotta, like, carry a top hat, a purple one, from the beginning of the game, or a certain point of the game, to the end. I'm not doing that in this stream. Maybe at a different time when I get a better laptop and I get a better setup, but no, I refuse to do that, this stream, just because, like, I really don't want to, man. It's, no, please, no. Where can I self-promo? Sorry, I'm trying to, what the, gotta get that thing off my fucking laptop. Stupid bastard. I got up a bit brighter. What is going on? What is happening? Dude! Oh, thank God. I think I did it again. How good is this game again? I was gonna move. That's not too bad. Black Mesa Research Facility, Black Mesa, New Mexico.
Good morning.
My name is Walter Weiss. I live in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Book. Yeah? Newspaper. I cannot read any of that. It's 12:41 for me, so that's just a lie. You've lied to me. How dare you lie to me? What about 69? Oh, God. Oh, it's loading. I was like, oh, no. This is already loading, and it's like the first thing. It's like the first level in the game. Jesus. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. Just give it a sec. I forgot how long the fucking loading takes in this game, bro. Jesus. Finally. Fuck! I dropped my phone. Shit. Where are we going? Are we in the facility yet? I am stuck here. I am... Oh, Jesus. I was gonna get stuck. Like some music keep playing in the background, I think. Ooh, we're descending.
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system.
Oh, okay. Fair enough, I guess. I thought they were going to say there's no fucking smoking, eating, or drinking permitted in Black Mesa at all. I was going to say, well, that's fucking insane. How do you expect people to work this long? My mouse more comfortable. I'm sorry, give me a sec. I'm trying to make it more comfortable for me to fucking move this shit around. Is that a helicopter? Alright, boy. This is a long ass trip to fucking work, I'll tell you that. What? Me in. Alright, here's where the game starts, I think, kind of. I don't fucking know. Oh, I thought it was loading again. Yeah, it's loading again. Alright. I'm gonna just do my taxes while it loads. fighting. Subject, Gordon Freeman, male, age 27. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast arena. The semifinals, I feel like playing well. Can we get to the game already? Jesus. I feel like the first, I remember first buying it, and I was like, dude, how fucking long is this opening? It takes like 5 years. Cube 95 is in the stream, I think. Nice. Welcome to the stream. What do you think about it? Type in the chat. I haven't seen you follow yet. Come on, follow, man. Follow me on Twitter. Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling, and
the security.
What?
Please contact
the personnel. Ah, is this... We're finally here? Yes. Yeah, baby! Finally! It took like 50 years! Jesus! Jesus. Nope, no, never mind. Never mind. I thought this was the end! That's fucking cool. God damn it! just let me out, bro. I want to play.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel: regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment.
I get that. Yeah, sure. Let me fuck it out. Dude, it's freezing in my room. The one thing that's gonna make me happy is if I get to play.
If you feel you've been exposed to radioactive
material, yay! Good goody, good news. Was that G-Man? G-Man! I saw G-Man there. Huh? Why would you put a... Cool. Oh, finally, let me out.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you. Have a very safe and productive day.
Oh, I jumped. Dude, my phone does this thing where, like, if my hands are too sweaty, it'll leave, like, an imprint there or whatever, so. Jesus. 5 years. 5 years we'll finally get into this.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
All right, excuse me. Yo. Sounds. Do. All right, I'm through. I got a job to do. Hello.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. It's one of those days, I guess.
Huh.
They were also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got your hazard suit.
All right.
Archie's message.
Don't touch that. I'll use another computer.
This fucking asshole gets angry when I'm touching the computer, but you're just sitting down doing nothing.
Protection system seems to be online now.
Oh, so is TPS.
It's over here. Didn't I just see him somewhere else? These two are talking about who's better at Elden Ring. Okay. Okay. Hello. What are you guys doing in here?
You forgot to carry the two. Was it the three?
It's your mom. They're here.
Somebody get the
calculator. At your age, Gordon.
I don't know about that,
Dr. Truman. Seems to me that he's just spouting buzzwords in his research papers that he picked up from perusing popular scientific periodicals.
Nerd. Okay, what about you?
We can talk later, Gordon. I'm rather busy now.
Alright. What's down here? First aid.
Got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman.
You know I can't let you through.
Oh. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I guess I must go this way. My fucking arm, bro. Ow, Jesus Christ. I'm moving some shit. I need to get like a better like rest area for my arm. Because this is not working out for me. Alright. Much better. There we go. Vent was on backwards or whatever. Look in here. Hello.
Oh, would you look at that? Freeman actually did show up for work this morning. Looks like somebody here owes me lunch.
Good morning, Freeman.
Shut up.
I will murder all of you.
Send down to the test chamber.
I will cause all the problems of this place just to get back at you guys.
Yep.
Good morning, Gordon.
Good morning. I want some pepperoni pizza. Or pizza in general. Where am I going? This way? What? Okay, that sounds weird.
Morning, champ.
Morning.
Hello?
You think you can fix the vending machine too, college boy?
Who's lunch?
This does not go.
I'm taking this with me. Soda. Robertson. Where's my locker? Truman. One open. Montero, Yang, Stone. Oh, come on, where's Freeman? Yeah. That'll be useful for later. Does Gordon have a kid or is it a picture of him? I don't know. Anyways, grab that. Cool. HEV suit. It's the... Activated. Who followed me? Shield energy now. You need some more? I can get you some more, sir. Come here. More toilet paper if you need it. Nope, just don't need one. Alright, well, I'm out of here.
I remember my days in the hazardous environment suit.
Alright. Well, I don't care for your days, sir. Alright, I'm not allowed.
Through, sir.
I'm in.
Looks like you're in the barrel.
Oh, is it this way? I don't know. I'll see. I think it's just the loop to run. Hello. I really hope the stream gets, like, put in a past broadcast, because, like, it's getting annoying to not see the past broadcasts in my, fucking phone, bro. Dude, just fucking... Oh, there you go.
Did you catch that last fluctuation?
It's nothing.
Trash away, but then I pick up the trash can. Right.
If another instrument malfunctions today, I'm going to explode.
Please relax. Things could be much, much
worse. Oh. Yeah, no, they will. Just give it time. This half this place is going to be on fire by the time this experiment is over.
Gordon! Gordon, there you are.
It's nice of you to finally join us, Doctor.
We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned if we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample.
I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. The test chamber.
Right. Come on then. I'll walk you down.
Okay. Or am I just the lab guinea pig or whatever?
Troy has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
Greetings, Eli.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning.
I'm glad you're here. These last minute changes. They're a bit strange.
It's about to go critical.
What in the blazes is going on with our equipment?
It was never meant to do this in the first place.
What the fuck is happening?
It's nothing we can't handle ourselves, Eli.
Run along, Gordon.
We'll be but a moment.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Oh, it's an elevator. Got it. Let me in! There we go. Cool elevator.
Bye, Beckrell's ghost!
You gotta imagine.
I've got two PhDs
and an Ersted medal. I find myself doing work best suited for an intern.
That man is going to be an I am very smart.
Oh, there you are.
Everybody's been looking for you.
Yep, okay. Everyone's been telling me that.
Reed will be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen.
That's the guy from the Stanley Parable! That's the narrator! Wait a fucking minute! No! You can't just expect me to act like I don't know who you are! Stanley was an ordinary man. He worked in employee's office number 427. And he
doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Employee number 427. All right, come in. Excuse me. All right, what do I do?
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
Your suit should keep you comfortable with all this. These specimens will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that we bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
There we go. Rotors are up. Sounds like the fucking Jurassic Park T-Rex. What the hell? Alright,
very, very good. We'll take it from here.
Discrepancy. Well, it's
What the fuck? What do you... No. What was the problem?
It should be coming up here at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Okay. Do I have to bring it to the thing? Probably. Okay.
Standard insertion. Non-standard specimen.
Oh fuck. Everything's gone to shit. Can someone get me out? I'm gonna try to shut down the rotary beams. Ow! Fuck! Where am I? What? What in God's name is happening? I don't even remember most of the stuff that happened in this game, and I don't know all the lore, so I don't know what the fuck just happened. I know the G-Man! I know the G-Man's a weird thing. Alright. Get up, Gordon. Wake up, Mr. Wake up. Okay, go. Speed run this bitch. Get the fuck out of here. That's not gonna be able to go. I guess I could pick it up, but let me go this way real quick. Yeah, everyone's dead. Oh shit. What? Okay. Excuse me. I am shocked that this still works.
Listen.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone a cat.
By Schrodinger's cat.
What the fuck?
Gordon.
Hello.
Thank God for that hazard suit.
I live. No, that's not good.
I can't reach anyone in the facility.
Yeah, they're probably dead.
Get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here.
Yeah.
No telling what kind of danger is.
I'm certain the rest of our science team will help you along the way. Jesus. Holy fuck. That's right. Go, go, go. Oh, oh, oh. What was that? I don't have anything to defend myself. I'm good. Let me through. Okay, I'm very confused what's happening. Sorry, guys. My bad. Oh, fuck. That almost was bad. Okay. Up. Hey.
What the hell are these?
I don't fucking know.
Why are they wearing science t-shirts?
I don't know.
All right, let's go.
Okay. Where are we gonna go? Other way. Let's go other way. Come on, man.
I think we have guests.
Please don't tell me they're gonna get bigger phone. Come on, we gotta go. I got a flashlight, so I don't need a flare.
Jesus, this place is in bad shape.
Yeah. What the fuck? Is the first time chat from viewer. Is the game's frames bad or the stream's frames? I don't know what you're talking about, the drop frames. To be fair, I haven't really watched into my own stream yet to see how the frames are looking. But the game's frames are fucking fine, I think. Unless you're talking about your high and mighty PC-looking thing. It might just be the stream frames, which, you know, that sucks, but oh well. Deal with it. I don't have that good of a laptop yet. Holy shit! Move back, you moron! Alright, let's continue. I gotta find myself a weapon. Oh, we're fucked. Can you start shooting? Hey, start shooting. He just left me! Shoot them! All right, let's go. Yeah. Going in here to investigate if I can. Nope, it won't allow me. Oh. Yeah. Got it. Please tell me there's a crowbar or something in here. Like something I can use as a weapon. Fuck. Shield, nice. On a calculator, but I do not think. Yeah, there's nothing in here that'll help me. Besides that shield. Alright. Let's go.
Sorry, Doc.
That's fine. This way. Let's go check this real quick. Shoot that bitch. Ow, you fucking asshole. Threw a fucking chair at me.
My bad,
Doc. Dude, just move out the way so I can see shit.
Grab what you gotta grab.
Don't dawdle, yeah, I agree. Shoot that, please. Ooh, man. Got infected on a toilet. Shoot that guy up. Yep. Much better. Nice. Hey, there's nothing in here. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on, man. Let's go. There's more of them. There's no more chasing after me. Come on, let's go check this area. Alright, this won't work. Never mind. Come on, go. This way. More of them. Shoot. Start shooting. Got something to defend myself with. Come on, let's go. Listen, this game has zombies in it. I just had to make sure. But hey, I got a Glock now. Pretty cool. Dude, that flashlight does nothing for this fucking game. I still cannot see shit. Huh? There's nothing in here. What is the point of this room? Ow. Ow. It was a trap. I did not mean to go down here that exploring. Fuck me. Ow, you fucking... Can I adjust the brightness? Jesus Christ. It is so, it's so dark that the fucking flashlight, it does nothing. You can, I don't care. Video, I need it to be a bit brighter, bro. Raise that shit up a bit. It is way too fucking dark. It's actually darker now. It's actually... What the fuck did that do? Jesus Christ. Alright, well, I guess that's the, that's it for the Black Mesa stream, because now it's just refusing to work again. But you know what? Whatever. It was a good stream, I feel like. I didn't want it to be that long anyways. I should have played something else, bro. I should have played something else that wasn't so fucking dark, and I had to fiddle around with the fucking options for a bit. Whatever, though. Whatever. Next stream might be Minecraft or something. I don't fucking know. Or it might be later today. Who knows? Depends. I'll talk to you guys maybe later today, maybe tomorrow, who knows.